It means a lot. I think the industry started honoring women 6th year in a row now. So it feels pretty much nicer, you know, to be holding this trophy in my hand, I think, again in my 6th year. And it just gives you a lot of confidence and conviction to say it's no longer a man's world. I think there are lots of women in the advertising, marketing, as well as the media fraternity. It's just that I think they need much more recognition, because as far as hard work is concerned and putting in the effort is concerned, I don't think there's any dearth of, you know, that coming on, because that, I think biologically women are made that way, to be putting in their best. But I think it's a lot got to do with recognition. The industry needs to recognize them more. So I think this is, you know, to that extent, a very, very good way of rewarding the women, because it feels nice, you know, when good things are said about you. So.